All right, I'm gonna try this again. I just got booted off the internet. Let's see if this works. So I wanna wrap for a couple of minutes about lucid dreaming and accessing your gamma brainwave activity. So I just dropped in here for Facebook Live and I got cut off. But basically, just to give a little background, I am a physiologist and I love working with leaders and creatives and entrepreneurs who I know are on the face of like allowing us all as humanity to ignite this renaissance that we're about to step into. And, you know, like me, always felt like, you know, we were going against the status quo and bucking the system. And that can create a lot of stress because, you know, when you don't feel like you fit in, you spend a lot of time kind of trying to fit yourself in and it never quite feels right. And ultimately it can pin you down in poor health. And I know that's what happened to me until I was finally able to just unleash it and just claim that, you know what? I'm not here to follow the system. I'm not here to be normal. And I know that there are so many creatives out there who feel the same way. And I made myself sick trying to conform and nearly took my dreams away from me. And I know that there are so many leaders out there with so much vision and so much to offer the planet. And they're not unleashing their full potential because their bodies just won't even allow them to get there. And we're just not in a society that supports this kind of like physical prowess. And so that's what I do, right? I help leaders tap into their own physical prowess, your natural human superpowers, so that you can unleash your creativity, so that you have stamina to literally execute on your dreams like you've never felt before, so that you can make clear, very clear decisions quickly, that you can recover from failure and grow even stronger than you were before, right? These are all like biological attributes that we have as human beings that we don't tap into because society just doesn't support that. So I want to wrap here about like, if you're not familiar with lucid dreams, the best way that I can describe it is if you've ever had a dream and in the dream, you're like aware that you're dreaming and it's kind of a weird sensation where you're like, I know I'm in a dream. And they usually happen like when you're about to wake up or as you're falling asleep. And some of us aren't really aware that actually happened, right? But let's have a conversation around it because you can actually control your dream state a little bit. And it just takes some simple techniques. So what I want to do is I'm going to offer a physiological training on how to have more lucid dreams. Why would you want to have more lucid dreams? Well, as a leader, it is super helpful because it's actually helping you access a layer of your creativity that perhaps you couldn't access before. But really, from a physiological standpoint, this is what I'm interested in. When you can have a lucid dream, you literally flood your body with so many healing chemicals, and you also tap into gamma brainwave activity, which, in my belief, according to everything that I've studied and researched over the years as a physiologist, will prevent things like Parkinson's disease and Alzheimer's and dementia, because you're accessing such a high frequency of brain activity that is responsible for massive imagination and innovation and invention and creativity. And it keeps your gray and white matter firing. It strengthens your prefrontal cortex. So it trains your brain. It trains your brain to be living into all of its creative capabilities. So from a physiological standpoint, why not utilize what we have available to us to keep each system in our bodies like super strong for peak performance? But as a leader, somebody who's expected to innovate and to iterate, right? To make changes and be nimble in business and so many people rely on us, why not make sure that like we can fully utilize our human capabilities? So how do you tap into gamma brainwaves? Well, I'm just going to give you like one quick tip here. Meditation is a great way to get into that state. Then I'm going to offer like a really fun tip that you can start doing right now, which will also perhaps help you to have more lucid dreams. So when you're in your awake state throughout the day, just, you know, like maybe you're at a coffee house or whatever, wherever you are, just kind of like going from task to task, ask yourself this question. Am I dreaming right now or am I awake? And then just like in your mind's eye, envision yourself doing something weird, like putting your hand through a wall or elevating or, you know, just like lifting your feet off the ground, just doing something that like you could probably do in a dream and not likely that you could do in reality. But the point of that exercise throughout the day, when you ask yourself, am I dreaming right now? It kind of sets this precursor in your brain so that when you go to sleep at night and you are in a dream, you can say, am I dreaming right now? And once you do that inside your dream, you've now stepped into lucidity where you're aware that you're actually dreaming. And from that place, you can start to go, oh, here's what I would like this to happen. I would like to be the conscious observer here in what my imagination is like. And you wake up illuminated. You wake up feeling youthful and present. And it just gets to be super fun. And so perhaps you can tap into, you know, problem-solving capabilities that you hadn't tapped into before. And as a leader, that is essential, right? That is essential. So I'm going to give you one more tip. And then I practice this every single night. Before I go to bed, I always set an intention that I would like to dream the very best and most fun solution for a problem. And sometimes I don't have a specific problem and sometimes I do, but I always go to bed with an intention of, I would like to dream a solution. And just let your imagination go to work. And then if you're able to be lucid, you can download that information. So you wake up, you're like, ah, I'm sure you've experienced that before. Like you wake up like, oh, that's brilliant. You know, your most creative endeavors can come from your unconscious state. So it's when your body is naturally resting and repairing and revitalizing that you can access these things, then you don't require as much energy and tax your brain during the day to create something. It shouldn't be such an effort. It should just be something you receive. So play around with that. And once you step into that gamma and also calling upon these dreams, then you can do it more and more. You strengthen the connectivity of doing it and you get better at it. So drop a comment below. Let me know if you're interested in talking more about the physiology of lucid dreams and what it means to access them as a leader, as a high achiever, and how that can actually really affect your business. And I'm talking impact and income. You know, really, let's have a conversation around it. If you're interested in talking more about how to access your gamma brainwave activity, all of this is trainable. So let's talk. Again, drop a comment below. Share this with somebody if you think they might be interested. And I will send you over to my Facebook group, Inspiration for the Trailblazers. And I'm going to do a full live training in there on lucid dreaming and gamma brainwave activity. And I'm going to give you like 5 or 6 steps that I share with my high achiever, high level clients to help them really maximize their creative potential. All right. I need some water. Peace out. Let me know. Comment below and let me know if this is something you want to rock out on more. I'm really excited about it.